front, we're seeing a big movement towards automation and the utilization of predictive analytic tools. For them to stay competitive in this space, it's essential that they embrace these tools. They can not only improve cycle time, they can improve the workflow for adjusters. It helps them to be much more proactive and less reactive in the handling of a claim.